When your legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet.
Good morning, guys. It is Saturday, the 13th. Today I'm going to be doing a vlog. And yeah, so today what I am doing, I am going out for lunch with my friend, so you get to see her. And then later tonight I'm going out to an appointment, so I don't think I'll be filming that, but yeah, today I'll just be filming like everything that I'm doing, and yeah, hope you enjoy. Hey guys, so basically I have literally just finished doing my hair and makeup. I've literally just gotten changed, and now all I need to do is basically just put my shoes on, and then we will be going, because we need to go and get a new printer, since last night my dad and I tried to go and get one from his work, but that did not work. Yeah, it was a laser printer, and apparently it was broken, and it needs a new service completely, so yeah. So now, wait, I just need to try and get a bag ready. Now I am just trying to get all of my stuff ready for when I can go out, because I'm literally going to have to be dropped off. Okay, say, oh, what was that? That was just my bag. Okay. So yeah, alright, you're just seeing me struggle while getting changed, dressed fully. Okay, so I am ready to go, and you will get to meet my friend in just a bit. So continue watching this video, guys.
Okay, so guys, I am here with Maria.
Hello.
Yay.
Hi.
Yeah, so she is like
best friend.
So we're out for lunch on the day before Valentine's Day because we're lonely. No, JK.
No,
no, JK. But yeah, yeah. And we have literally just got our drinks.
Nice.
It's a it's a beverage about apples.
About apples.
Hello.
Hi.
So here we are. The previous day, what was that? For Valentine's Day. Here's my friend and I, and here's our
your friend and I.
My friend and I, my best friend Odine.
Thank you.
So here we have our beverages about.
It's a drink about apples.
And Odine is eating. What are you eating, Odine?
Chips and salsa.
Chips and salsa? And am I eating? What the fuck? Where is it? Okay, so there it is, the quesadilla burger.
So happy Valentine's Day, Booty.
Happy Valentine's
Day. Bye. Hey guys, so obviously I haven't vlogged much today, but the thing is, I actually had to leave from lunch early, so I left about 3 o'clock. I had to be at an appointment at 5, but there was no traffic, so we had gone to get some coffee and then went home. But it is now like 8:30 at night and I have school in the morning, unfortunately. But yeah, I just wanted to end up this vlog, but yeah, and also, Maria and I, what we did, we got each other a Valentine's Day gift, and this is hers for me. It's just a picture of the two of us from her 16th birthday. Yeah. And it just says best friends forever, and it's just a picture of the two of us. And then also, she, getting hard to hold this camera. Also, she wrote on this little post-it note thing, And it just says, Happy Valentine's Day, hubby, best friends forever, Maria, 16th of the 2nd. Yeah, we actually have this thing. She calls me hubby, I call her wifey. It's more of a personalized joke than that most people don't understand. So, yeah. Maria, if you're watching this, which I know you will be, you'll be happy to know it is on my desk. So, yeah. Okay, so thank you guys for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it, but there wasn't much to it, but still, I hope you enjoyed watching it, and I will see you in my next video, guys. And I'm sorry this video is uploaded late. Today is Saturday. I was supposed to film a video yesterday or Thursday, but my weekend didn't exactly work out the way that I wanted to. So yeah, I will see you in my next video next week, guys. Bye. Catch you if you fall, but if you spread your wings, you can fly away with me. But you can't fly unless you let yourself. You can't fly unless you let yourself. What's gonna make you fall? If you spread your wings, you can fly away with me. But you can't fly unless you let yourself fall.